Now let's get you up to speed on some of today's other big headlines. Family and friends are mourning an elderly couple killed at a house fire. During a house fire last night in Monroe County, firefighters there arrived at the home on Strickland Loop in the city of Forsyth just before midnight last night. The home was completely in flames. Firefighters used thermal imaging to find the bodies of 91-year-old Richard Adair and 87-year-old Morris Adair. The cause of that fire is still under investigation. And do you know this man? His picture right here on your screen in this video. Atlanta police say he shot someone last Monday during a robbery attempt in the Buckhead Village Apartments. According to investigators, the suspect walked up to a man near the elevators and demanded his belongings. And when that man refused, the gunman allegedly shot him in the leg and shoulder. Again, police were looking for him. Police in Rome are looking for this man also, 18-year-old Joe Paul Atwater. He's accused of shooting and killing 26-year-old Jonathan Hall last night at an apartment complex on Cliffview Drive in Rome. Police say Atwater's